church, let's say, one common and common. I say, oh, Papa God, there. Today, now she can't see what happened. I didn't put my hand, I didn't pray, I didn't meditate. I didn't put my hand, I didn't pray, I didn't meditate. Oh, I said, Papa God, today, I will not go by the same.
Amen.
Anything that in my life, Papa God, just touch me, touch my heart. I was just praying. I said, Papa, since I came by, just drinking. I said, oh God, touch this man of God and touch my heart. I know that you are the great God, you can do anything. So yesterday, I was here. Man of God said the same thing. I was just putting my hand. I went home. As I went home, when you give me money, like 2,000, I will just remember to go and drink. When you give me money, even if it's 300, I don't go and remember to drink. I said, which type of bad luck is this? Am I the only woman here? Am I the only person here in Bali? Me people were talking at me. I just said, no. I said, I will not go the same. I want you people, just put your trust in God. God is there. Because without no God, no man can live.
Amen.
I was putting my heart. I said, no. Yesterday, I just went. I was holding 2,000. My heart was not even thinking to go and buy anything. My heart was not thinking to go and buy me more. My heart was thinking to go and eat. I said, oh, Papa God, this is the greatest testimony.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When I was small, I was going to primary school. When my mother gave me money to go and buy food, I would go and buy calabar. I would eat calabar until I would be full. I say, 26 years, I'm just like this. I'm eating calabar. I say, what is wrong today? I have 100 francs, I go and eat calabar. I have 55, I go and eat calabar. I have 200, I go and eat calabar. I say, what is happening here? Same day yesterday, I was having even 300 francs. I don't even remember to go and eat calabar.
Amen.
Amen.
If I don't eat calabar, I will go in a group like this. I want to take a gland, a sand, and eat it. Then my taste to calm down. But yesterday, I was not even thinking to eat calabar. Even today, I was not even thinking to eat calabar. That's why I say that. Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Amen.
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 The Lord has done it in a great way in the life of our sister.
Yes.
The Lord has done it in her life. I don't know about you. When you're in the presence of the Lord, have faith. Because the Bible says we have faith just like a mustard seed. We can speak to the mountain that move from here to there and the mountain will move. Yes. So it depends on the faith that you have. I don't know whether you are coming to see by the man of God or you are just coming to see people here. Open your heart to God. Have an expectation that today like that, I'm not living here the same. It depends on your faith. Your faith is your connection for you to receive. So if you don't have faith, you go back the same. Our sister came here with faith, and indeed she received her testimony. Amen.
Amen.
And if we fail to understand that this war is ruled by principalities and powers, that means we are fighting a wrong battle. She was addicted with the spirit of alcoholism and calabacho. Amen.
Amen.
But with the faith that she came in this prayer ground, our God has done it for her. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our God has done it for her. Our sister said, when the man of God was praying, he said, put your hands on your chest. I don't know. Her own problem was calabacho and alcoholism. I don't know your own problem. Your own problem may be womanizing. Your own problem may be some other thing. But believe that God is here and you are not living here the same. Because in the presence of God, there is liberty. There is anointing that breaks the yoke. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Is there any other testimony in the house? Any other testimony to testify for the glory? Amen.